Hello everyone, in this video I'm going to show you how to view blink camera on Roku TV. Well, this is very easy thing to do. So first of all, you have to check for blink app on Roku, right? So just go to for blink app on Roku. And how you can do it, so basically you have to turn on your Roku TV and navigate to the Roku channel store, search for a blink app on any third-party app that may support blink camera. Right, so here let me show you. You can just do exactly like here. You can just go to any of the downloader or navigator, and basically you have to search for blink app, which you can see on the screen, right? And here there are a lot of on the Play Store and some any other third-party downloaders. Now you have to link your blink account. So what you have to do, you have to open the app on your Roku TV. So just go back to your Roku TV and open it up and follow the instruction that it will give you. Basically you have to log in your credentials and each and everything. Now, the second method is using smart home integration, which is Amazon or Alexa. So ensure your Blink camera are set up and linked to your Amazon Alexa account. You can do this through Blink app by going to the settings and link to Alexa, right? And same way, you have to install and search for Alexa app, install the app, and there you will be able to add it. And here I've also mentioned the third method, which is screen mirroring from a mobile device. So if you don't know, you can just always screen mirror from the latest versions of all the Android as well as the iPhones, right? You have to just go to on your Roku TV, go to the settings system, screen mirroring, and set up the mode to prompt or always allow. And in this way, you can do it. I hope you found this video very useful. Make sure to like this video, subscribe.